I doubt anyone will be crucified this Easter, but I have a strange feeling a lot of people will be stoned. Get it? Because Easter's on 420 this year, so a lot of people will be smoking marijuana on Easter. And also, some people might get stoned to death with rocks.